is.
Oh boy. All right.
All right, here we go. I mean, protect us from traps.
Yes, protect him, Xavier.
I don't like any of those places.
I actually really don't trust the first one. I don't know, Xavier. Why don't I trust that?
Oh, no, not there.
My worst enemy. Arashi.
Why don't you describe them some? I'm talking about your audience. Oh.
Probably highlight his whole overcharge mechanic, too. I mean, if they're pausing it, it doesn't matter.
Meh.
Probably.
Are we going to be... This will be interesting. Yeah. Right?
Hey, Brennan.
And depending on that, we'll do two out of three. What's up?
So... I'm going to say, oh, let's see.
You know what? This one's not going to work.
That one won't, that one won't, okay. Is that, I think that highlighted the right one. I've fallen and I can't get up. I don't know why that reminded me of that.
No, that's not going to work either. So neither of these.
Good. You only need one of those that you have in there.
Maybe, but I want to be sure.
I'd say there's a better opportunity among your cards instead of that one. Remember what we just talked about in the other room? Yeah, just stop, look at my options, and then just think on it for a second.
Are we going to use that ready mechanic?
Probably could. Rip. Okay.
Maybe?
No. Different type. More efficient of that one.
You're not talking about that, are you?
Nope. More efficient. Okay, yes, we need that, but that's not the one I was talking about. So, get rid of this one, the one on the far left. And then second in from the right, the distance is correct, but you need it more efficient.
Oh, Xavier, you missed a great match.
Nope. Remember, that's going to be lost.
Corrigan versus Time Age. Trickster versus Time Age. The final. Both of us were at 3 health. We both just entered Town Armory. It was my turn first. I quickly throw up the blink stab with the one that plus one damage with preps.
I'm unsure what you're talking about.
Nope.
And she quickly throws up her
this color, like that distance of movement. So the far left color. Yes.
This one.
I say yeah. So get rid of the one on the far right. Yep. Get rid of the other one on the far right. And then get rid of the one in the middle. Okay, there we go. Now, order of operations. I mean, obviously, it'll pretty much go in that order, except... Whoops, I want that. Oh my god. Okay, game. Please, one sec. Went into my hand and save yours.
Yay.
There we go. So basically, it should operate in that order. And mine's okay. Going to operate in the order that you see in my hand. Understand the plan?
So you want me to use number 3 after your number 3?
Yes. And do you see where you're aiming for? I guess we'll have to find out the hard way for you.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I see what I'm aiming for.
Okay, good. Okay.
Ready, check. Right. Now, I will be right back. I need to go tuck in my kid.
Oh, responsibilities. Tournament match? Yeah, it's been a bit. Yeah, that's where all the danger lies.
Wait, what?
Let's do this. There we go. Actually, could that be moved up? Nope. Okay, that's just gonna bother me. I guess I'll just
Xavier, you can turn off snap to grid. Although that might bother Will.
Actually,
even more.
Yeah, no, that'd be even worse.
Hand cannon.
Only hand cannon? Oh, alright.
Interesting.
No surprise.
Oh, snappies. Hymn of the Trance. it's interesting. No preps.
Skyward.
All on to Will.
Okay. Well, no damage, but a rudinous stun. I only need this one since I'll be getting rid of the other one. Brennan doesn't change
Hello.
Anything.
Okay. You would. I'm gonna reveal the second tile of the game.
Come on. Wow.
Pit trap. Oh, right.
Okay, noted. Xavier planted the tiles.
I blame you, Xavier.
Actually, I wasn't watching at all. If I'm honest. Clearly, I should have. Xavier?
Good to know I'm safe.
All right.
Oh, well.
Nerds.
Luck of the board.
Clearing that stun. Holy crap, my frame rate sucks. Well, always.
Xavier. Xavier. Blitz. Wait, how would I delay? I have all four cards. Silly.
Silly goose.
Ooh, the next tile.
No.
Well, you'd be pulled into that Barrens, Frank.
Okay, fine, go ahead.
I like
of
it.
Course.
Right into the mud. Alright, no more battle actions.
Alright. Well, Brennan, I guess we'll have to adjust our plan.
Okay.
Wow.
Right.
Yes!
Okay, now I'm actually starting to question.
Yes!
Right, well, you ignore the spot at least. You'll end up there. Okay.
Xavier.
I'm really...
At least I played a move card this round.
Mm.
Oh no, I got Pit Trap and Night Ambush. And Frank got War Camp. Or sorry, Will got War Camp.
Mm.
I believe so, yeah. And there's what, six of them? Well, we've got 2/3 of them. Oh, I hate you a little bit, Xavier.
That's right, if we're going to lose for any reason, it's the red tiles.
Right? I called it, too.
Xavier, look at my hand.
Oh,
I'm gonna put something up here, Will, and you tell me if you like it. Sorry, not that one.
How does that change your plan?
And just in case.
I see.
So they're gonna do a shot that blows one of us back into the pit trap, so just prepare to be stunned this turn.
If you really feel you need to.
Oh, they're gonna knock your ass back, actually. They're gonna, he'll probably blow you back to War Camp and then Pit Trap. And you're out of range for Deflective Axe.
Yeah. What do you think about maybe this one for now?
One sec. Get rid of the two on the far left. That's not the far left.
Well, I'm good at directions.
Ooh.
Oh, I'll be right back.
If he can pull it off. Well, if anyone can, you can.
It would be.
Question is, how would you get it in range?
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, so Brennan?
Yeah.
What you have plan, so I like the card on the far right.
If you want to give it a shot, go ahead.
Okay.
The middle card, get rid of. Do something. How to explain this one?
Well,
bring out a different battle action.
Let's try it.
A different battle action.
Yeah, because your current plan with your far card on the far right, think of which one would help that against that.
This is what I got. Just in case. The question is it connected?
Nope.
No, not that one.
Okay.
Nope.
I mean, it made that one more effective.
What? Oh. Oh. Okay. I'm trusting.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Just start pulling out battle actions.
Yes,
one at a time.
I trust you. It could. We'll see what happens.
Nope.
It will.
Actually, keep that one. Get rid of the one on the far left. Yes, that is the one I was.
Okay.
So get rid of the one second in from the left.
Okay. So I know what you're going
to
do.
And bring back the blitz that I told you to get rid of.
Where are you going
to
put that trap? What trap are you putting on there?
This one?
Yeah,
that should do. Give me 1 second to think.
Okay. You don't have a damaging one? I do kind of prefer that one, to be honest. Is it safer?
See, what's annoying is I know Xavier's planning a trigger trap.
Yeah.
But there's really nothing to do about it, because Trapper is kind of dumb that way.
Yeah.
He does all his movement in prep phase.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's see. What's he planning to do?
Xavier, I have full faith in you. Let's see if we can pull this off. Well, when we actually had a plan, you can take it. Don't forget how they're played. Don't forget how they're played. You can tell me when. Okay, well, I'm ready. Will, I need the ready check.
All right, it is your ready check to send. I mean, they had to be doing knockback to get rid of. Yeah. Because that's really going to fuck you up, actually.
We'll see.
I'm not ready. Because I'm kidding. I'm kidding that I'm not ready. Are you ready, Will?
Swap out the second in from the right with something more vengeful for a counter.
Something more vengeful, huh?
Like a vengeful strike?
Actually, it wasn't at all.
I mean, there really isn't anything called that vengeful really is in my skill book. That one or this one?
Second one. Yep.
Okay.
I had a quick curiosity. Does Jason know we're playing?
I told him.
I made a post in general.
Yeah. I really don't like this offset from my play area to Arthur.
Same.
Actually, you can. Promote me.
Oh, what a beginner. Right, Brennan?
Freaking noobs. Alright, so you see this zone, F3, two down from the little pointy finger. On the left-hand side. Well, that's why you don't know. Yeah. Alright, let me see here. Oh, hidden zones? Is that what I want? No, maybe. Yeah. No, that's fine. I want it to be there anyway.
Anyways, can we resume the match? Yeah, cut this out in editing.
Duh.
The one Brennan. The video all of a sudden Brennan just shifts to the right for some reason.
Sorry, there. Now I'm ready.
Okay.
I did hit him on the rifle.
And Mark's.
Oh, God. Well, I was right, but I can't really stop it from happening.
Interesting.
Oh.
a blowback. No prep.
Charge robes.
I have no battle action.
I wonder all what's right. gonna happen.
Link.
Okay.
Fellows?
Okay, then.
Guess I'll take it.
So...
And then what's an angle to slow ground you? Since you're stunned, you can't evade it, so war camp to you, and it's another stun.
Wait, okay, what are you doing? Okay, now wait a second. Is this in response to Hair Trigger?
Yeah, after Hair Trigger, I play okay. it, since he has a stun after Hair Trigger.
Okay, so you're doing this, okay. I mean, I'm going to get rid of it immediately.
Time for her.
Well, I forgot how absolutely retardedly designed Hair Trigger is combined with your prep, so I couldn't even prep for that, no matter what I did, which is a little annoying, but oh well, that's life. So burn out the two middle
yep.
actions, and then
one's
well,
done.
you can't do death from above to here because yeah.
I'm gonna take it more oblique. None of your business.
I'm just getting rid of my hand because, well, nothing really happens.
Why wouldn't I move with it?
Oh, look, we finally didn't get a fucking red tile.
Right? All of the tiles we've discovered so far have been red.
I
don't even joke about that right now, Xavier.
I'd actually call for this to be reset. I'd be less than happy, we'll put it that way.
And not a little bit less. That was a stupid round.
Yep.
One minute, and I've got to get up again to check my stuff in the other. Mm-hmm.
That was very good planning, yeah.
There was actually nothing we could do anyways, which is the annoying part.
And the
trapper acts in the prep phase, which should really not be a thing.
And the fact
there's no way to retaliate against the traps.
No, there aren't.
I'm not playing one of them. I'm not crabby.
I'm crabby.
Xavier says hi. I will be right back now.
It's been a while.
Your ideas have been amazing so far, so please do. I mean, this is what I got planned. What do you think? So I'll just do that then.
No.
How you doing, Will? I haven't played you in a while.
You cut out a bunch there.
How are you? I haven't talked to you in a while.
Okay.
Honestly, not bad.
What do you think of that? What do you think of the frame I sent you?
Oh, it looks good. A little sour mood right now because of our horrendous luck with red tiles, but that is what it is.
But I've got to do something. What do you have in the way of mobility right now?
I'll be moving around quite a bit this time. So you should be pretty mobile too.
All right.
Could I potentially see the trap you're going to do this with?
Mm.
You are not a good person. Well, okay. You're cool. I'm going to be right back.
What do you think, Will?
Last one's iffy.
Yeah,
I'd do something safer. Do a recycle. Yeah.
Okay.
That should be fine, I think. But Xavier does everything in the prep phase, so who knows?
Yeah. I mean, I can do this one of two ways, so.
Yeah.
And another 1 minute, and I'll need to go AFK again.
Jesus, are you making a feast?
No, I'm making quick breads, and they're taking for freaking ever, so it's more like ironic bread.
Frank? Frank AFK?
Francisco? Oh. Well, I'm sure by the time he comes back and says, hey, I'm back, I have to get up and go. Oh, yep.
Hey, I'm back.
See? I'll be right back.
Oh, god damn it. Alright, well, yeah, it's ready check, so you can do yours at least. Should be, yeah. I can play out Brennan's prep. Yeah, should be fine. But get your bullshit out of the way first.
Finally.
Don't you fucking... You blow me back onto pit trap. I'll scream. All right. Rank. Xavier. Are you going to affect Brennan? Do you want to get your bullshit out of the way? I hate you. Noted. All right. Noted.
Oh, hey, yeah, I'll play Warpath.
Yeah, so he blew me back. I'm stunned again. So you can do your movement.
You are very rude.
Rankos, take cover, so rip Xavier's head off. Frank's using this turn to basically recover, so just fucking, yeah, just gore Xavier. I'm killing his ass next turn. So help me God, if we find another red, I'll scream.
Huh. Dream fog. Interesting.
That's an interesting choice of path, too. That's like the most dangerous path you could have taken there.
Yeah, well.
Well, whatever. Shut up. Don't tell me what to do. I hate you.
What are you doing, Frank?
Yep, craft ammo. Flashbang and Deadshot get back. Okay.
Right, Xavier's all out of cards. All right. Swing axe at Xavier.
Wow, you are really exploring. Yeah. Yeah, they sure are. Not gonna be able to use it.
Precision, okay.
Which one? Which one did you grab? I stopped staring. Oh, blink round.
All right, and hurl weapon at Xavier. So, meh, it's still one damage. It's irreducible this time. Yeah. Yeah, I am. All right. Was that adequate, Will?
I suppose. You want the short of it dying is what you're going to do. Don't worry about that.
I'll be back again. Xavier, up to you if you want to take a look at what I got.
Berserker gonna berserk.
Will, eh?
It's fine. Kill them.
Tell me, do you think this is gonna hurt?
Xavier is gonna play something like decoy or pretend to be dead. Yeah.
If that's the case, Quinn's getting it hard. Do you really want to throw your friend under the bus like that, Xavier? Play dead and throw Quinn to the wolves?
I've been trusting you the whole game.
I think you could save that one on the far left for a different turn.
The one on the far left for a different turn, huh?
Given your middle card.
It's counterproductive. The range is kind of perfect for that.
For the middle one, yes. But then doesn't make the one on the far left a little pointless?
Okay.
Actually, what do you have right now?
Hey, Brennan.
Yo.
Can I take a look at Cyclone real quick?
Yeah, it's in my cooldown.
I think Ethan's going to come watch us.
He can't come watch us because Xavier only set their room to four players. I saw 3 out of 4 when I was coming in. Well, why don't you increase it to like 9 or 10?
You know, so others can watch.
Yeah.
Selfish whore.
Thank you.
Better.
Xavier.
I don't know what else I can play, Will.
I could potentially move once. What do you think? Into a certain space.
Given Xavier's probably going to play dead. Actually, you know what? Yeah, just go with your original plan.
Okay.
We'll just do that. I don't know.
Sure, why not? I'm ready. God, I need some cards off a cooldown is what I need.
Yeah, you do.
All right, preps. Okay, no preps. You assume correctly.
What you mean? I take it back, back every turn. Don't worry about it.
I'll be right back. Okay, finally, no more trips to the oven.
Distractions. So what you can do is you can move into mud intentionally to save the card on the far left.
Yeah.
And then use your card on the far right on Frank.
Okay.
Then that takes care of him, basically.
Alright, so disarming blow, moving into mud.
Cool, I'm going to now shoot first with trick shot. You're into the mud.
Trick shot, that's neat. Okay, and that can target 2+ spaces away. So you will take 2 damage now.
Oh, and I get rid of that from your deck. Only after clear shot.
Yeah. And this goes away because mud.
Yep.
And that's my turn.
Good start.
Get him, Will.
Are you going to shut it down there, Will?
Who are you shooting?
Doesn't matter.
Shoot Xavier.
Then I shoot Brennan.
Okay, yeah, it gets negated. No. Charge robes.
So that's 1 damage and another because I'm in range of you? How does what
it's
work?
Weird, but I assume essentially, so what would happen here is, because Grounding Rod wouldn't go back to my deck yet, to activate. Jason! Yeah, no, I know, I was kidding. No, I'd still say it should be affected by charged robes. Yes. It'd go to 3 charge, 3 cooldown. Until activated. No, it goes away once I activate it.
But it doesn't say anything about not activating it. Yeah.
I'll just go with that. We'll have to talk to Jason later. But, yeah, that's a completely different wording than before, so I wasn't expecting that.
I mean, you could spend charge robes and activate the grounding rod.
Nah. Seems so.
Oh, wrong one. Jason said, yo. Oh, sorry. There
yes,
we go.
We need you. Honestly, I'm fine with it working like this. Well, anyways, Xavier, either way, we'll figure this out. Then it's your turn. No. Where are you going? Considering. Nah.
It's Jason.
Jason. Stormer has given a new problem. We'll wait. We'll wait for him to talk. Oh. That's the one that made the most sense, given wording. Let's try about it. Okay. Yeah, no.
He could have used it on... Or he didn't have it out before Deadshot, did he?
I did. I stopped Deadshot.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
So you canceled Deadshot. Yeah. Okay, cool.
I wasn't going to let him shoot you.
Well, I appreciate that, Will. Thank you.
No, I didn't. He reflected it.
I reflected it, and Frank took the 2 damage from it.
Really testing me here now. Yeah, but I also lose 1 maximum charge. Yeah.
Oh, you can't use charged robes to negate the 3 charge?
No, charged robes can't be used with grounding rod. Oh, yeah. And he's your chosen. All right. Brennan, do you mind taking 1 damage?
No. I was supposed to have taken, 4 damage this round, so I guess 1 is not bad. Yeah. And then we'll do a thing.
Which trap are you attaching to it? And you'll lose it too. Yep. Add its damage and effects to this attack, and then discard it to cooldown. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, no, that's how it would go. I just want you to not have any more damn fucking traps. Between your traps and our red tile discovery rate. Yeah, I'll negate that. That's all I can get rid of.
I mean, a maximum health would probably have been better because we don't have any way to heal
it. You can't get rid of it anymore.
Oh, really?
I'm pretty certain that wording was changed, so you can't get rid of a full health token. Can you? I swear I read somewhere that you can't. You can only do...
You must either permanently remove a full health token, or permanently remove one of your charge tokens. You return all actions in your hand back to your skill book and set your charge back to zero.
Weird. I must have misread something earlier. That's fine. But still, I don't want to lose health, so I'm good.
Okay. You're the round. I mean,
yeah,
I think we can finish this.
We're gonna fuck you up. Yes.
Oh, my warpath got burned.
I see. That does make sense.
Oh, yeah, because I'm sitting on mud. Okay. Damn it, I don't want that. That one. And that one. And that one. Boop. All right, well, I can't really do a whole lot, but that's what I've got.
I believe in you.
Okay.
Oh, I'm going full fucking nuclear on you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got one idea, but that'll work.
No.
I got it because it's a battle action, technically speaking. Yeah, if you put, can you put an oil jar on yourself by chance? Yes.
Yeah, I don't.
Do you think we can end this round, Will?
I'm gonna fucking lay in.
Alright. It might be good game.
We'll see. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Sure.
Yeah, it's definitely fun playing with you. I'm skeptical.
Hey, Brennan.
Yo.
Swap that middle one with, actually,
probably one that's
swap
on
the
cooldown.
One on the far right. With something else. We're aiming to kill.
Yeah. How about that one? I'm going last in this round, so...
Nope, not that one.
No, not that one?
Nope, not that one.
Why don't you search my deck and...
Yeah, that would save us time. Oh.
Yeah, oh.
Oh, get out, wait, no, no, no. I mean, get out of the deck so I can move it.
Oh.
I was trying to click and drag, and I'm like, why isn't it working? That...
Okay. I getcha. I am now ready. No, I get pop-ups on my... I've got a Discord overlay, so I can see if anybody's sending messages. Yeah.
Just making sure before we decide this. Yeah. All right, ready check sending through.
We just did the ready check, I thought.
Oh. Well, we're doing a super ready check.
Oh, I am super ready.
Good. Better be.
Like super extra ready.
Good.
He's OP.
Frank?
Frank? Okay. Be all. Uh-huh.
Hmm. Oh. Well, look at that. My hand's not right. Well, this is awkward. I actually don't know how my cards got swapped. I'm a little upset right now. Okay. Wow, I was in a bad mood before. Now I'm in a real foul mood. Okay. No, I haven't touched them in a while. Okay, cool. Well, I guess my whole hand's burnt now. Cool. I'm actually about ready to quit. I'm so mad. Cool. Well, whole turn is burnt. Cool. Fuck this. Cool. Great. So happy right now.
I asked for an oil jar.
That's not an oil jar.
Oh, good to know we're not the only ones that fucked up their hand.
You should have told me that you can't. You never said anything. You just said, okay.
Oh. Doot, 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 doot. Yeah?
No, I can't do it.
I hate you.
I mean, it's fine. We couldn't do anything this turn anyways.
I mean, I'll bring mud with me. Okay.
Yeah, there's really nothing we can do this turn.
Yep.
Maybe
not. Okay. I'm working on it.
No, don't. Yeah.
Oh, did you negate that, Will?
Yeah.
Okay. No more battle actions.
New plan. Wondering about that, but okay.
So that's round?
Yep. Oh, I'm so happy right now. In such a cheerful mood.
It sounds like it, Will.
Yeah, just elated. Brennan.
Yo.
Swap targets.
So we're swapping targets from our initially stated target?
Yep.
Roger, Dodger.
Love to know what happened to my hand last turn. That is the most upsetting shit I've experienced in ages. Yeah, just not what I planned at all. As you could tell by my whole turn being wasted when I'm Arena Master. Not gonna tell me anything. Can't see in my hand. I don't believe there was foul play. I'm just pissed. We even did a second recheck, but because I didn't touch my hand, I was like, oh, there's nothing. Haha. Yeah. Super happy. Oh, I'm ready.
I want more damaging attacks. I want more damaging
attacks. What do you think, Xavier?
What do you think, Will?
Let's see. Yep.
I mean, I can do something like that.
Yeah, except look at my charge, so I can't really afford that, but you know, whatever. Get rid of... Man, you really just don't have a lot going on here. Where are the two on the left?
Even the one that was on the far left?
Yeah. Do the one... Do the very first card?
Be aware of the targeting of that.
I know. Actually. God, so annoying trying to account for you two. Oh, I guess we trust that. Oh, he has blowback. So, do... I really don't like that. You leave your deck for a sec. Brennan.
Yep, getting there.
Thank you. I saw your mouse moving. That, and then... Yeah, that should work. Do you know what I'm aiming for you to do here?
I believe so. Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess we'll see.
And actually, now that I'm looking at this and thinking about it, this is probably more likely to be useful here.
Perhaps we shall see.
All right, let's go.
I think so.
Oh boy.
Preparations for
traps. Back. So excited to play against more traps. I'm good at moving out of the
tower
way.
Tower defense.
It's just not fun to try to figure out all the trap options he has.
Right? I mean, doesn't have oil trail, as has been indicated. Oh, yeah, I played my prep. I got Berserker chest. Okay, Mr.
Frank,
Francisco.
Do your dumb bullshit. Go ahead.
Which one?
Go ahead. Do the blitz. Okay.
Flashbang round.
Yep, activate.
Set
your
phasers to
Brennan.
Stunning. I'm gonna leapfrog.
Yep.
Actually, hold up.
You're not in targeting range. Xavier.
Next.
Okay. Can you make that not on me anymore? Yep. Hey, Frank.
No.
Boo. No?
Xavier.
Oh, okay.
Damage would have to apply. It applies like as he lands there. So if you try to blow back him, like it's not gonna before the damage occurs.
Okay, well I'm hitting Xavier, wouldn't I?
But the damage still happens.
Yeah. Basically, he'd knock Xavier. Boy, if you could find one red tile, that'd be awesome.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, not mud. Anyways, Brennan, this was the goal. Now use your last... I mean, it's not your turn yet, obviously, but use your last one to start encroaching on our new... fresh meat to target.
Well, that's what I was trying to do initially.
I know. Well, we would have ran into more issues. I had to make sure Frank blew his responses.
Gotcha. I'm a decoy. I mean, you could have canceled that one on Frank. Because Xavier.
Trying
didn't
to have avoid
anything
gaining
else.
That much charge. Target yourself, move yourself towards him.
When did that happen?
Oh, yeah, when the fuck did that change happen? Why would that change happen? That's such a... It's like the most pointless change. Alright, well, I would have told you to prep something else, but I guess we'll just move him back there, that's fine. Anyways. Yeah, finally. Frank, take 2 damage. I'm not saying you're wrong. Yep.
Yeah. Yay, I get 3 cards back. Alright. I don't. Yeah, well, I'm just glad that last year's Genghis Khan rifleman is gone.
All right. Your shift cooldowns.
You made me make Xavier. I am so good with names tonight. You made me make Jason cry. With that marksman. Oh, I can't search while you're in there.
There I am.
Okay. Yeah, I think this is happening. Oh, I can't pull anything out. I'm thinking 1, 10. Oh, wait, I didn't want this one to go away. Okay, let's see here.
We're killing him.
What do you think, Will?
Fine by me.
All right. I mean, that's pretty much all of this stuff I've been waiting for to come back. Also, Jason, why did you change the shoulder ram?
It does feel like a very weird change. I don't think I ever saw anyone use it except for Brennan.
Well, seeing you use it was... But it's Bravis. He's all about the movement. And the other one, Gladiator with Trip.
I want to say Gladiator doesn't have Trip. Gladiator can shield bash himself forward. Tell me that's not fucking changed.
Probably is.
Don't tell me. It actually, given those changes, it wouldn't surprise me if it was. Actually, it shouldn't, because it takes 2 cards to do 1 movement. That's -1. Oh, does it? Oh, cool. Good. All right. I'm ready.
Oh, good, you planned for it.
Yep.
Okay.
So, everyone ready?
I am. Hey, you shut your face.
Honestly, I don't even think you need the one that's out on the field.
Oh, you don't think so? I mean, it can make for some fun times.
You're not wrong.
I want to keep it out and see what happens.
All right.
You guess? You're an idea. You already said you're ready. Oh, okay.
Hey, Brennan.
Yo.
Change one thing.
I will as soon as my game decides to... What do you wish me to change?
Actually,
Xavier, do note where Brennan is, please.
Yes, note it.
Yeah. Should be fine.
Oh. Yep. I forgot I was on training grounds. What were you thinking, Will?
I was thinking about mentioning that.
I totally spaced that I was on training grounds. So I think this is about the maximum I can do right here.
I'm still going to die. I doubt it. With Will, I doubt it.
That's kind of redundant.
It's not. Look at the bottom text.
I mean, okay. All right. Yeah, I think I'll do that.
I trust you, but I'm kind of being the...
decide to improve on what I thought about.
Now this can't be used with that. But you aren't. Oh. I hope you can afford this time.
Okay.
All right, I'm happy.
Okay, that's... Ouch, yeah, that's cool.
So, do I change like anything or no? Xavier?
No, we are recording, we are live. You cannot take that message. But it's not happening until March, April. Okay, fine. Yes. My thing is slow. Blood X.
Okay.
And what is that trap? There's nothing I can do, apparently.
What? When did it do an active card slot?
that goes there. Okay, my turn. Oh, so what's your turn? Okay. I will take that one damage. You take a damage and a stun. That damage is irreducible. Okay, and then you take another irreducible damage. Because you screwed me up. All right. Sick 'em, Paul.
Hi, Frank. Too irreducible.
Yep. Okay, so he's got Deadshot and the other one back. But I think we're positioned well enough that he's not going to plan those this round.
Even if he does, I'll stop him.
You know what? All right, now cool down.
Interesting.
Is it my turn again? Or is Will still a card?
Oh, yeah, Frank, I don't know what you were planning to do, but go ahead. go ahead. Where do you move?
What do you think, Xavier?
I'll give you a hint. Doesn't matter. That, like, it's gonna matter. He's full health.
Hee hee hee. Me? Yes. Oh.
Nope. Some really...
Oh, it we're all closer. I was expecting more to happen.
Promise?
No pressure, Xavier.
Going to be, isn't it? So, do I move? Yes or no? Hurry up. Okay, I trust you. Please don't let me die.
Well, I'm ready.
Yes.
Hey, Brennan.
Yo.
Wanna hit Xavier for one damage?
I think I can do this thing.
Perfect.
All right, everybody ready for... Then why did you touch the prep? Ready, check.
Brennan.
Yo.
I really like your plan, Dan.
I mean, it's literally all I can do. Yeah. Luckily, I just happened to get three.
And luckily, none of you thought to check it before he took it back into his deck. That is unfortunate for you.
It has.
It has indeed.
People are going to enjoy watching this.
Yeah. Sounds right for a tournament match among pros. Everyone ready?
Yeah, this is
Did we send
officially round eight. All right, everybody's prepped.
Oh, I'll say yeah. Everybody's ready.
All right, Blood Axe and Warpath. Hey, good game, guys.
Yeah, GG.
Marksman.
Yes, screw over your teammate. Do it!
I mean, I won't argue.
Go ahead. What's the worst that happens? You die? I love how you can't even activate a, like, blitz or anything. Yep.
Xavier, there is literally, even if you weren't stunned, there is literally nowhere you can go that I can't get you. But you
No,
don't.
He...
Maybe.
No, actually, that's probably the only spot he couldn't get you. That's fine. It wouldn't help you anyways. Thank you.
Tee hee hee. I love how we've just got them backed into the corner where they're trying to buy time.
Basically.
All right. Are we ready?
Brennan, for movement?
Yeah.
You're stuck finding a tile no matter what because that'll mess
here
you up. Yeah, you'd have
here
to go there because Frank's going to blitz you and just stun you right off the bat.
Probably, so, yeah. I'll do a disarming blow.
Don't go there.
No, don't go there?
Yeah,
go
no,
here.
Just, I mean, you can just stay where you are, honestly. I mean,
okay.
Like,
yeah.
No need to move.
Okay. One irreducible damage, Xavier.
My turn?
Okay. It is all you. All right, check this out.
Double GG.
Twofer.
Go ahead. Where are you jumping to? Ooh, that, oh god, guys, one at a time. Ooh. I don't need to. I'm already in your head.
The things are happening.
Now, like I said, GG to both of you.
Oh man, that was excellent, guys.
Yeah, despite the rough start where we found three of the four red tiles ever discovered. Wow, treasure. Wow, everything around me was fine.
Oh, there's one.
Merchant.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, so pretty much everything was just, wow. I would have been happy about that.
I can't wait to face you guys again in the finals.
Yeah. Hey now. Andre's team was pretty scary, actually.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, Warsworn and Ollie is pretty terrifying.